Some of the most politically active donors in our state can be found right here in East Tennessee. A new study from the Sunlight Foundation examined the 1% of 1% that collectively gave almost $1.7 billion to political organizations in the 2012 election cycle. The foundation says those top donors represent about 430 Tennesseans who donated more than $17 million last year. Nashville venture capitalist Andrew W. Miller Jr. was the top donor, giving $272,000 to Republican candidates. The top Democrat was Sarah Faulkner, a Lookout Mountain homemaker, who gave more than $222,000. James Haslam II donated almost $160,000. His son, pilot CEO, and Cleveland Browns owner Jimmy Haslam gave more than $175,000. Country musician John D. Rich donated $28,000. Around 300 donors gave exclusively to Republicans. Only 50 donated solely to Democrats.